Welcome back to today's video wherein I am going to share with you all of my MTs product. ये सारे product मैंने बहुत मेहनत से और शिद्दत से ख़त्म किए हैं because as much as I'm trying to get hold of my consumerism and capitalism and all things crazy, I'm really trying to make it a point कि मैं जो भी products खरीद रही हूँ मैं at least उसका half ख़त्म कर पाऊँ and I have been dedicatedly focused on these products. I have some amazing product recommendations. At the same time मेरे पास कुछ ऐसे products भी हैं जो I will highly recommend you to stay away. So yes, I really hope you find this video helpful and without any further ado, let's jump right into it. Let's go. First things first, what do we have? Oh, we have a perfume. So this is from the house of Alaïa and this is their Water Girl French Pony perfume. Now to start off with, I really liked it. But back in the day. Now what I mean by this is कि ये मैंने अपने कॉलेज के टाइम पर खरीदा था which is long time ago and it came in a pack of four. तो मेरे पास ऐसे छोटे 25 ml के चार bottles थी जो मैंने अलग अलग bag में रखे हुए थे and to be honest as a college going girl who wanted variety and I wanted to smell good at all times this seemed to be a great purchase. मुझे इसका fragrance बहुत ही पसंद आया. It's a very nice scent. It's very lavender-esque but at the same time as someone who's 25 with a little bunny in the bank I find this to be a little synthetic for my liking. I'm not saying this is bad, I'm just saying this is a little cheap now and I deserve better. Just to put it simply, I deserve better. So I don't think I will go ahead and purchase this ever again or get a full size of it. But on its own, it's a really good perfume. And if you're a college going girl or you just want to smell good, this is a really good purchase. Because you can keep it in your bag mein rakh sakte ho. Okay, next up we have is a makeup empty. And I am so proud of me for this one. And this is from the house of Nykaa. This is their Nykaa All Day Matte Compact Powder. It's over. It's empty. I've finished it up. I am so proud and impressed. Now, in all honesty, I come from a dry skin type. So, for me to finish a matte powder, this was not that matte. So, if you are an oily skin type, I don't know how well it is going to work for you. Mere liye specifically, this was a very skin-like formula. It was matte, but not to a point where I could feel it is sweat controlling or even oil controlling for that matter. It had a decent coverage to it and it worked just fine, you know. It is a good powder. It is not something out of the world revolutionary. Liked this product so much that I even went ahead and repurchased another one. And I have hit pan on this as well. Now, this is in the shade 04 Sand. The shade range is not bad. It's a really decent shade range. Of course, they can do better. But yeah, for this one, I went for 02. And it was a little lighter for me. As you can see, I mean, there's barely any product. So I went ahead for the next one and you know got me 04. But if you are a dry skin type looking for an affordable compact that has decent coverage, doesn't give you flashback, keeps your makeup in place, sure, go ahead with this. Up next, I have a hair care product. Now, honestly, finishing up a hair care product is a task. It's a mission that you take upon yourself, and especially with my hair length, which is quite in between, like most things I decide in my life. To be in between of. Like I love to keep my feet on two different boats and just see where it goes. Okay, let's talk about the hair care product. Now this is coming from the house of L'Oreal. Their Dream Length Hair Serum. I abso-freaking-lutely adore this product. I love what it does. First of all, this whole Dream Length range, I got it in my PR long, long ago. And I have loved it ever since. And this is that one product. It's a serum-like, cream-like consistency which works absolutely beautiful on my hair. It doesn't weigh my hair. It makes my hair smell amazing. And it does say that it's going to repair and seal your split ends. Wo ye sab kuch nahi karta. It's a basic serum that hydrates your hair length. And जो आपके बाल ऐसे lifeless and dull दिखते हैं, वो आप इसको लगाने के बाद, you know, they just come back to life. They feel more hydrated, they feel more nourished, and yeah, pretty much they come back to life. Now, with the way I like to use this, I love to use this on my damp hair when I wash my hair. I like to use this, and I love to mix in a few drops of this baby right here. This is my Tresemme Bond Repair Hair Serum. I absolutely love this product and I've gone through bottles of this. So, मैंने इसके बारे में अपने hair care product videos में भी mention किया. If you want to check that video, I'll leave it in the description or up on the screen. So, I like to use few drops of this into this and just apply it on my damp hair and I love the results. I love the results every single time. That is how much I love this. So will I repurchase this? That's not even a question. I'm absolutely going to 100% repurchase this product because it's just like my comfort product. You know, I know it works and I want to repurchase. Okay, let's talk more perfumes now. Oh my god, this is that one perfume, you guys. Mujhe hamesha compliment mila. Like, jo log mujhse baat bhi nahi karte, wo log mere paas aake iske baare mein baat karke gaye. And I'm talking to you about this gorgeous beauty right here. This is from the house of Bath and Body Works and it's their gingham body mist. Now I went ahead and got the travel size. Please never buy Bath and Body ka products pure MRP pe. Hamesha unke upar sale hota hai tabhi aap usko khareede. I think the MRP of this is 1200 or 799 but mujhe ye kuch 400-500 ka pada tha, 499 ka kuch, and this lasted me forever. First of all, forever. Second of all, the smell. Oh my freaking god, agar aapne isko smell nahi kiya hai and if you are looking for that adventurous blind perfume purchase, buy this because I don't know, I don't have the capacity in me to explain this. Oh my god, this is just a classic smell. You could be a boy or a girl or just anyone in between, you would love to be smelled like this. It is an honor to smell like this. I mean, oh my god, this is so royal, this is so classy and so chic. And this is just like one of those perfumes jo aap din mein lagao, dopahar mein lagao, raat ko lagao, sham ko lagao, kabhi bhi lagao. It is just going to smell absolutely phenomenal. And Bath and Body ka product hai guys, so brand is something I can vouch for. Longevity, kya baat hai, mashallah, bahut amazing longevity hai iski. Like, even though this is a body mist jo ki generally 3-4 ghante last karti hai, but this lasts on me even longer. That is how good this product is, and I will hands down buy this. And because of me, so many of my friends have also bought this and they love this. And yeah, I mean, I don't want to gatekeep on this product, so I'm letting you guys in on this. Get this baby. Okay, next up we have is a lip care product which is coming from the house of Vaseline. This is the Vaseline Lip Care Cocoa Butter Lip Balm. I honestly hated this product. This absolutely didn't do anything for me, anything. And also because it came in this tube format, it is one of those roll-on wala, I thought it will be easy, but it wasn't. Like, especially jab main isko bag mein carry kar rahi thi, it literally melted on me, guys. Like, bag mein mere ek din melt ho gaya pura, and it was just everywhere in my bag. So it's a very faulty packaging and the formula is not that great. I never felt, I mean, aap isko lagate ho, it does moisturize and hydrate your lips for like those first 20 minutes. Once it's off your lips, it's just off, it doesn't do anything. And usually Vaseline ke products kafi acche hote hai, especially lip care products, but I don't know what was it with this one. Also, iska bahut artificial scent hai. Now I love me a good cocoa butter scent, but it was very very artificial, very synthetic for my liking. Lip pe itna khas kuch kaam karta nahi. Isse better lip balms hai. I love me the Laneige lip balm. I mean, I know it is pricey, but it's just one of those products that just works. So agar kuch cheez kaam karti hai for the price point that it comes in, I mean, look at the amount I've used. And this is a 500 buck product. I got this in December. We are almost halfway through this year and I still have halfway product left. So even if I'm paying 500 rupees for this, I know this is going to last me longer and it does repair and heal my cracked lips, whereas this absolutely didn't do anything. So please save your money and get this instead if you haven't tried this, and skip this. Absolutely skip. Next up, we have another hair care product which is coming from Buds and Berries. It's their shampoo in the variant rice water and chia seeds. And to God, you have no issues with your hair care. You just want a simple product, because there are people like that. If you have kids, maybe you want a simple product. Maybe this is the range for you. I'm not convinced with this product. Like, every time I would have product build up, I would have hair which are sweaty and from the gym. It just didn't do anything. You know, there are days where agar maine, suppose aaj maine baal dhoye hai, kal mujhe, oh, mera upvaas hai, mujhe mandir jana hai, mujhe wapas se baal dhone hai, but I don't want to use a shampoo that is clarifying or a shampoo that is harsh on my hair because I just shampooed it today. Mujhe religious reasons ke liye kal wapas se baal dhone hai, no, things like that. If you're from an Indian household, you know what I'm talking. Those times I use this because I know ki isme kuch dummy nahi hai. Like, it's a very vanilla product. Like, it's just easy. So, no, those are the only times I enjoyed using this. Baaki isme kuch tha nahi. Like, it's just plain vanilla. Will I repurchase this? You joking, right? I'm a red flag. I don't do vanilla, okay? I do red flags. So yeah, I'm absolutely not gonna repurchase this. But if you are someone who's looking for like an easy, clean product, maybe for your grandmother or for your kids, this is an awesome product because it absolutely does nothing. It's clean in a good way. Like, I just don't know how do I keep my humor with myself but still try to make a point that it's a clean product that doesn't do any harm but no good either. Just, it's a very gray area, okay? And you do whatever you want to with that information. Yeah, so that's that. Actually, next up, I have few products from Plump and I have some strong opinions. To start off with, I've got their sample size of their green tea clay mask. Now, to be honest, this was a very decent size to try out for. I could easily use this for 3 times and I did not enjoy this. Now, I don't know if I got an old product where the clay mask was very hard to spread on my face in the first place, but it didn't do anything. And I have heard some great reviews about this. So I don't know agar, and because it was in this tube form, so its consistency was paste-like. Tha. Whereas agar jo aap tub mein dekhte ho, it is very cream-like. So consistency mein kaafi zameen aas mark ka farak tha. And secondly, it just didn't do anything for my face. Like, it was just another clay mask. I mean, I don't know, I didn't feel my pores were extra cleansed, or you know, now I'm breaking out, I don't know if that's evidently visible. I thought it will calm down my irritated skin, but nothing. It just didn't do anything and I was really disappointed. And I don't think I'll go ahead and purchase the full size because I'm not convinced with the sample size. So if you're a dry skin tie up looking for a green tea clay mask, this is the one you can easily skip, in my opinion. Next up we have, which is a very interesting product, again a sample size from Plum, and it is their rice water and niacinamide 2% hybrid sunscreen with SPF 50 PA triple plus. Now, to start off with, it is a really good sample size. I just want to give you that. It is a very good sample size. And I really like taking this on my travels that I've done so far. Because I liked having this one skincare product that had the niacinamide, that had the sunscreen in it. I didn't have to carry something separately for me. However, the packaging on this extremely faulty. Like, the pump just never worked. All I had to do every time was open up the top and, like, you know, literally scrape the product only to realize ki ye toota hua mujhe mila hai, like as you can see. So there was no way I was able to use the pump really, but the product was beautiful. It was a very, very beautiful product. I absolutely thoroughly enjoyed because of the rice water in it. It was very hydrating on my skin. With the niacinamide, I had the skincare benefits. At the same time, I didn't have to carry a separate sunscreen considering this had SPF 50 with triple plus. It did the job for me. It really protected me from the sun and I absolutely thoroughly enjoyed this. I would definitely recommend you to give this one a shot. I will definitely repurchase this because I really enjoyed everything that this product did for me. Which is, the packaging could have been better, but for what it does, absolutely enjoyed this. Wow, I can't believe we are reaching to the last 3 products. I hope you're enjoying the video so far. And if you are, guys, come on, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit on the bell notification as well. With that being said, let's move ahead to the next product, which is again from the skincare category. And it is from the house of Mama Earth this time. And it's their Mama Earth Uptang Face Wash with turmeric and saffron. Oh dear boy, do I have to say anything anymore? Because this product is used and abused, and let me tell you, I've already bought this again. I know this is a very hyped product back in like 2020 and the whole Uptan range was everything that everybody could talk at back at the time, but I really enjoyed this. I really, really liked the sunscreen. It was not very irritating on my skin. I don't know about the tan removal, but I just loved how it was gentle on my skin without being too vanilla, you know, like it didn't irritate my skin, it didn't dry out my skin. My skin actually felt alive after washing my face, and I only wash my face once. That is at night. I do not wash my face in the morning, so I don't even think I've overused this product. Overall, I really, really like this. If you are a dry skin type, looking out for a good face cleanser, I will highly recommend you to give this one a try. It was really nice, very mild, very gentle, and again, did not dry out my skin. That's like the bare minimum you expect from your cleansers. And wow, okay. Next one is kind of personal. And by personal, I mean this is the only lipstick that I have ever repurchased. And I can't believe for the second time I've somehow managed to finish this, and it's literally coming from the house of Lakme, the least expected brand I know, and that too a bullet lipstick, and that too 9 to 5. Now personally I really like the Lakme 9 to 5 range, and to be honest I think that's the only range I have tried from them, and which is why I keep going back to it. Now this is the shade Latte Rules, and like there is absolutely nothing left. I have used and abused this, and yeah, this is how the lip shade looks. It's a very, very gorgeous lipstick. This is honestly like my lucky lipstick. Every time I have something important to do, or just like an important place or a date to be at, I just wear this. I love to mix this with my other lipsticks, or I just wear this, and I don't know, just it's a really nice shade. I think it will easily suit everybody who is from light to light medium. For dark skin, this might wash you off. As a formula, it's a really nice, comfortable satin lipstick. Doesn't last for that long, very honest. It just lasts for 2 to 3 hours. Obviously if you eat something, it will transfer, it will fade away, and it's an average lipstick that is very comfortable on the lips, and I think it's a sentimental value that I will keep repurchasing this for. But as a formula, it's a very comfortable formula, and if you're just looking for like an easy lipstick, because this is the kind of lipstick I keep in my bag. I can't have a liquid lipstick and just apply like randomly, but this is a bullet lipstick, right? So I don't even need a mirror. I could be looking anywhere and just like, you know, applying the lipstick. It's not an empty, but it's about to get over, so I just thought I'll throw it in anyways. It's coming from the house of Lactocalamine, and it is the aloe vera with green tea micellar water. This is how it looks like. I really enjoyed this. It's a really good micellar water. It does what it says it will do. Gets rid of waterproof mascara as well as your heavy bases very easily. Doesn't irritate or tug onto skin, and it's just a good product. There's nothing more to say. It can easily be compared with the Garnier micellar water, but which one will I purchase again? I think I'll go for the Garnier micellar water, simply because less money for more quantity versus this. Just that reason. You know, this can easily remove any kind of makeup, and it just does what it says. It just does what it needs to at a fraction of the cost. Anyways, you guys, that's a wrap for today's video. I really hope aaj ka video aapko pasand aaya hoga. Agar aapko pasand aaya, to please guys give this video big thumbs up. It really makes a huge difference, like a huge difference, you know, that click makes a huge difference. So don't forget to do that. At the same time, please subscribe to my channel and hit on the bell notification so that you are updated every time I'm online. You can also follow me on my social media. The links are down below. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I really hope you're enjoying all of my uploads, and I will see you very soon. Bye.